premiere party for Lipstick Jungle, co-hosted by the Daily Front Row. And we are where else but the shoe department at Saks. Okay, so the show has a lot of supportive male characters, sort of like, you know, supportive husbands, I call them. So what's your favorite supportive task that your husband does for you at home?
In my real life?
Yeah.
He's supportive. I mean, that's what he does. He gives me encouragement and sort of also just calls it like it is.
I think just always being there for me emotionally. He's just one of the, just emotionally supportive, and for my successes and for the things that I'm, you know, afraid of. And he's just sort of my biggest fan, so to speak.
Now that you're gonna hit up the charts, so would you have ever have an at-home husband when you get too busy?
Yes, absolutely.
What woman wouldn't want that?
I know.
It's always good to have a Mr. Mom. Why not? It can go both ways.
Of course.
A little house frau.
I would like an at-home husband.
And what kind of tasks should he perform?
Everything.
And if you could ever imagine yourself playing, being in the supportive husband role, which task would you perform the best at home for your wife?
I cook her breakfast.
Pretty much anything. I'm a pushover romantic, so I can be talked into just about anything. Cooking, cleaning, it's a little bit pathetic. But I can pretty much be coerced into doing anything around the house.
My wife does most of the cooking, and I clean up. So I clean like a tornado. She can make the world's biggest mess, and I clean up perfectly.